You know, I figure now is a better time than any. I mean, I'm just oiling up. Yep. Continuing to look sexified, personified. And I got a certification in sexy, too. It's something that I just wanted to address. See, 24 hours ago, I woke up. I went to log into my Facebook. By the way, that's facebook.com, the Johnny Knockout Reality. And I couldn't. And I wondered, what the hell is going on today? It always seems to be something. And my instincts, my spidey sense went off. And I kind of knew what the hell was going on to begin with. I'm going to save you the big talk. I found out exactly who it was. I know who you are. I know you're a part of a little small group. Small. Of just despicable, jealous pricks that will never keep a strong man down. I am Johnny Knockout. Did you think, seriously, for a second, did you think? Look at those abs pop out. Oh, yeah. Did you honestly think for a second that I was going to go away just like that? You see, your underhanded tactics don't work on a guy like me. See, let me tell you a little bit about myself. I'm a guy that wakes up each and every day wanting to do better than he did the day before. And you know what? I do it. I achieve it. I bust my ass. I'm a guy that believes that showing up on time means being there 15 minutes early. That's something that you sorry son of a bitch, jealous bastard, pricks will never understand. And you don't have to like me. In fact, I hate you. I don't like you. So it really doesn't make a difference to me. When you want to go and try to cut ties between me and my people, the people that I bust my ass for, the people that inspire me, the people that I inspire, and you wonder why they look up to a guy like me, it's because each day that I rise out of bed, I bust my ass and I achieve every single thing I set out to achieve. And unlike you cowards that want to sit behind a bitch and moan behind a keyboard, no, the only thing that you did was piss me off. You have an even worse enemy than you had before. Mark my words when I say that is not just a marketing slogan. Vengeance is mine. You sorry son of a bitches are gonna get it. I know exactly who it is I'm hunting for. Call me the hunter. And unlike you cowards, I'm letting you know ahead of time. I'm coming out. I'm gonna seek you. And whether it's at a time that you least expect it, or whether it's like I do all the time and I profess it the way I'm doing now, I'm coming for what's mine. That's justice and that's vengeance. You son of a bitches have pissed me off way too many times, but this, you take it to another level. And I'm coming to collect everything. Boo!